Free association writing is when you take a pencil in your hand and you put the pencil to a piece of paper and you start writing. And you don't look at what you're writing or think about what you're writing, you just keep your hand moving. And after a while, keep your hand moving long enough, words and thoughts start coming out that you didn't even know you had in you. Could be something you heard somewhere else or feelings you had deep inside of you. Have you ever done any free association writing, Cole?